on.
Architect Beaver, build a playground.
La 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 la.
Squirrel, what's wrong? Why are you crying?
It's just the forest playground is gone due to the wildfire a few days ago. I am upset that I can't play there anymore.
Oh, dear.
There should be something we can do about this, right?
Aha! Let's go find Architect Lady Beaver. She could make something.
Yeah, then let's go.
All right. Lady Beaver!
Huh? Hey, kids! What can I do for you today?
Architect Lady Beaver, the wildfire wiped off the forest playground. Could you make us a playground, please?
A playground?
Oh, is it too hard? The friends in the forest really need a playground.
Ah, nah, it's easy. I am the cool Architect Beaver. Tap, tap, tap. I can make anything in a snap. Next, a swing. Lastly, a slide. Yup, yup, yup. Yup, yup, yup. The forest playground is done!
Wow! Thank you so much, Lady Beaver!
It's nothing! Oh, it's dark already. Then, let's get the lights on!
Wow! It's so pretty! The forest friends will be very excited!
I like it too. Well, gotta go now. Huh. It's time for bed though. Yikes.
Click here to subscribe. Press like.